Martha Stewart said she doesn't have time for casual dating, but she has vivid memories of her worst date. She says, we had cocktails and a little caviar or something, then he just got up and said he had to run, and he ran out and didn't pay. However, she's spending her time now with perfect gentleman rapper Snoop Dogg on their shared cooking show. Stewart says, I make up all the cocktails and I feed them to Snoop, who's not really a drinker, so he gets totally drunk off of them.